got this request from Luke Combs himself. Like Luke Combs requested this one, hey?
Luke Combs right here, guys.
Daddy, I'm afraid. Won't you stay a little while? Keep me safe. Cause there's a monster's right outside. Cause there might have time to go. Yeah, I won't be alone. Cause there's a second that you're gone, they're gonna know. Before we went to bed, he grabbed my hand and said,
just cause I'm leaving, don't need to leave. I won't be right by your side when you need me and you can see me in the middle of the night. It's okay, I know you're scared when I'm not here,
but I'll always be right there. Even though I'm leaving, I ain't going nowhere.
How does this part go? It goes like, that will be late.
Dad will be late. And Uncle Sam won't like to wait. He's got a big old plane that's gonna take me far away. I know I act up, but there's a church in my gut. Cause I just can't call you up when things get rough. Before I left, he hugged my neck and said, just cause I'm leaving, it don't mean that I won't be right by your side when you need me and you can't see me in the middle of the night. Close your eyes and say a prayer. It's okay, I know you're scared I might be here, but I'll always be right there. No, I'm leaving, I ain't going nowhere.
Daddy, I'm afraid. Won't you stay a little while? I never thought I'd see the day I say goodbye. And please don't go.
I can't do this on my own. There's no way that I can walk this road alone. Daddy grabbed my hand and said, just cause I'm leaving, it don't mean that I won't be right by your side
when you need me and you can't see me in the middle of the night.
Just close your eyes. Say a prayer. It's okay, boy, I ain't scared. I won't be here, but I'll always be right there.
Even though I'm leaving, I ain't going nowhere. I ain't going nowhere. I ain't going nowhere.
Oh, you killed it. Fuck. Great job. Sorry for the bad language there, but you killed it.